What's good, y'all boys? It's your boy ArcVan, and welcome back to another thrilling, hopefully thrilling episode of WWE 2K23. Bro, last episode, we got fired! We got fired! I can't wait to see what happens today. Hey, I tried calling you. Who is this guy? But you didn't pick up. I'm here to talk. I know you're at a low point right now, but don't have to go through it alone. Anyway, call me back. I'm concerned. Great. So, 3 months later, WWE 2K motion capture shoot. What? I've been fired, so what does it matter?
We've got a ton of moves to capture before our special guest arrives, so let's get through this as quickly as possible. We need footage of a top rope move.
Bitch!
Come on, let's see what you got.
I was literally climbing. This guy's annoying. Alright, I can already see he's gonna be a prick. Bro, I'm pressing triangle. He's just German suplexing me. Get him off
me.
Time
to get my Rise crew get here. They're such a hassle to deal with.
Bro, am I not pressing?
Did I say that out loud? My
bro,
bad.
I'm pressing triangle and he's just bullshitting me. Bro, I'm pressing it. I swear to God, I'm pressing it. Get the fuck off me. Jesus Christ. They made them so much more annoying this year. I'm not even gonna lie, they did. Please move faster. Turn around.
Oh, it's a pleasure working with you, Cole. By the
God
way,
damn it.
Tell Buzz I said hi.
Not Buzz. Thank you, Jesus.
Let's see a submission hold. Don't tap him out, though. Just need a shot of the actual hold.
Alright, bet. Alright. It's the fact that they really brought back Cole Quinn, and he's annoying! Oh my god. This is how we're starting off the episode. Cole, what the fuck are you doing, bitch? Can you fuck off, like, for 2 seconds? Like, I'm trying to get this shit done, and you're being a prick,
Cole! I
know you're
a big-time WWE superstar, but act like you want to be here.
Yo, Cole, stop trying to make a name at my expense, you piece of shit. Sit the fuck down. You're so annoying.
Pretend Cole is Shawn Michaels. Yeah, that's it. Really let him have it.
Oh no, and I'm trying to remember how to fucking do a submission. Honestly, I forgot how to. Shut up. Hold R2 and press circle. That's what it was. Oh my lord. What the fuck? Alright. Yo, is triangle not working? I swear to God it's not working. I swear I'm being lied to. I swear I'm being lied to.
Friendly reminder to all talent and
this
crew.
Bitch.
Please only use 3 squares of toilet paper. We have sensitive plumbing here.
Cause you're annoying.
Give me a pin attempt. It can be any kind. Just make sure the match doesn't end. We need to get more footage. Alright, taunt your opponent.
Well, if he stopped being a prick for 2 damn seconds so I could do some shit. He's annoying as hell. Like, for real.
Now taunt the imaginary crowd.
Oh, not the Shane O'Max. Bitch! Yo, I'm about to take that kendo stick and beat his ass. If he doesn't relax.
Ooh, we haven't had a session like this since the one for 2K20. Yikes.
Not 2K20. At least they know 2K20 was ass. At least I'm glad they know 2K20 was ass. Yeah, go somewhere. Yeah, please. I tried to pick up the kendo stick, it wouldn't let me.
You know what? Just do whatever you want. Why am I even here?
Shut up. If Cole Quinn was not being a prick and let me do what you ask, I would have done that by now. Cesaro?
Give me an Irish whip in any direction. I don't care.
Well, second Cole Quinn lets me fucking do some moves. I would love to. But he is an ass.
One.
Oh, you actually have a female voice actor, too, for the referee? Crazy. Can somebody tell this man to fuck off? Like, bro, I'm trying. I really am, but Cole Quinn is on a different level of bullshit right now. What the fuck?
Direction.
Bitch, I'm trying here, but Cole Quinn is on that stupid shit. He's literally doing moves where I'm trying to reverse, and they're just saying, go fuck yourself. Yeah, kiss my black ass. I don't know what the hell you thought this was. Come here, you prick.
I know it's weird with no audience, but I don't know. Pretend this is WrestleMania at the Performance Center. All right, pick up a weapon and use it. Sorry, Cole.
I'm not. I am not sorry. Fuck you, dude. Annoying prick.
Let me see your best heavy combo.
That can wait. Tell that man to sit
okay.
The fuck down.
Might as well get some more combo footage. Give me a light one.
Of course he's quicker. Yes, of course Cole Quinn is quicker. Because he's a goddamn prick. Damn it.
Come on, mix it up a bit.
Trying, bitch. He's being an ass. Really? You just can't let me fucking finish the combo, can you, Brick? Fine, I'll use a finisher to stun him. That seems to be the only thing that'll... Sit down, bitch. Thank you! Opportunity! I swear to God, Cole Quinn's annoying. It's because he never made it to the main roster.
I mean, not really. No one can look good in a mocap suit, but your moves look great. Well, we're here. Might as well get footage of a grab attack. Go nuts.
Sure am. Was that not a grab attack? Is that not a grab attack? Am I being lied to? Well, in the ring. That's stupid. Come here.
Hey, Cole.
Hit this man.
Remind me when you're done to talk to you about this guy Baron Blade who keeps texting me for mocap work.
Not Baron Blade.
Friend. Seems like a real weirdo.
Not Baron Blade. Yo, there's too many references in this. There you go.
Let's keep things simpler. Just damage the heck out of Cole. Again, sorry, Cole.
Ain't gotta worry about that. I got your ass. Oh my god. That's brutal. The fact that they really got me doing mocap.
I gotta get booked on NBA.
Guys.
Dribble with your left hand, dribble with your right hand. Now shoot. So much easier than this.
I forgot honestly how to
Let's
dodge.
Let's focus on getting some
R1?
Defensive footage. How about a dodge?
Hold on. What was that? R1. There you go.
Jason in gameplay keeps bugging me to get more reversal animations. So, execute a reversal so Jason will leave me alone.
There you go. Is that a reversal? That looked like a reversal. Sit down, bitch.
Hit a signature move while you're at it.
Salus! Got your ass. Finisher?
Give me
please
a finisher.
Finisher.
And hurry
Let's
it up.
Go.
It's almost lunch.
You ain't gotta say nothing but a word. I got your ass. He's duns. He's a duns, man.
Right,
he's
let's
a-
wrap this up soon. I just got word that our VIP guest has arrived.
Oh, who is it? Shawn fucking Michaels?
One,
Triple H even?
Two. It's over. Hit the bell.
It's
Wait,
Sammy fucking
what
Zane.
In the world is this? Is that my old buddy, The Lock, doing mocap for WWE 2K? It wasn't that long ago when you thought you should be on the cover of the game, and now you're here pretending to be a WWE superstar? Talk about a fall from grace. This is amazing.
What the hell are you doing here?
Maybe you can't afford to watch premium live events anymore, but I just won this Money in the Bank briefcase. So I requested that my briefcase motions be captured accurately by me and not left to the interpretation of uncoordinated losers like yourself.
The same uncoordinated loser who beat you repeatedly?
Funny. Deadass.
Oh, and look, I even have WWE here to document the whole thing. Remember when you used to have a camera following you around? The irony is off the charts.
Hey, hope you're doing okay. I always believed in you.
That's enough. You're here to film me, not speak to the extras. Okay, you can leave now. I need to shoot my part so I can fly to the next show. You know, the life of a busy, successful WWE superstar.
All non-essential talent, please clear the ring.
Damn.
Thank you.
This is some old bullshit.
Right, let's settle into a T-pose. Mocap ready. Positions. Action on your briefcase victory scene.
I hate this man.
Great.
I hate him.
Excellent. Now up to the corner, please.
Fuck you. Oh!
You think you're better than me? Huh? Answer me!
Nah, fuck you,
cut,
Cole.
Cut! That's enough! Where's security?
Nah, fuck you.
Come
fuck
on.
You, Cole.
Let's
get
do
off
this.
Me, Cole.
Let's go!
I should have sued you before, but now I am definitely going to.
Let me go!
This was assault, and it's all on camera!
Get off of me. You haven't seen the last of me!
Cole, if you don't get the hell
actually,
off me, I swear
I think
to God,
we
I'm
have.
Gonna beat your ass.
You're fired! Again! Bye!
Sorry, Sammy. Let's take a break, and we'll continue when you're ready.
No! No break! Let's just do this! Make sure you cut all that out, okay?
Nope, keep it in. Keep it in! This is great! This is great! This is great! I'm... Bro. When you're at your lowest, you can't get any lower. WWE's gonna hit me up with, yeah, I'm suing your ass.
Should we wake him up?
Yeah, I think he's got enough beauty rest.
Oh, what the...
Morning, sunshine!
What's going on here?
Since you never return any of my messages or calls, I had to come see you in person.
You flew all the way over from the UK?
I couldn't just sit back and watch you throw your life away. And since you're impossible to reach, I got in touch with this lovely lady. Am I allowed to say that?
I'll allow it.
Anyway, she's been following you around for the past 6 months and knew what was really going on with you more than anyone. We agreed you weren't in a good place and needed help.
This really isn't necessary. I'm fine. Seriously. I've just hit a bit of a rough patch. That's all.
A rough patch is when you lose your keys, causing you to miss a blind date, and your cat gets sick. Of course, you find out the reason your cat's sick is because they swallowed your keys, but that's a personal experience, so we're getting off track. Point is, you've thrown away everything you worked so hard for.
And then yesterday, you got fired from the mocap gig.
Yeah, and I had my flight booked way before that. You've been a mess for a while.
I didn't throw everything away. It was complicated. But if it gets you two to stop, I'll admit, I've had better days.
More like better months.
Damn.
So you got knocked down a peg of five. All that matters now is how you respond. And when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, there's a whole world of wrestling out there for you to build yourself back up, be everything I know you can be, and show WWE what they're missing.
You're right. I've let things spiral out of control. I'm ready to get back on track.
Great. And I'll be right there with you every step of the way.
Really?
Got nothing better to do.
Okay. I'm confused, though. Why are you here, Kat?
I told you I believed in you. And besides, I can't just start a project and leave it half finished.
That's
especially
crazy.
Especially when it's going to have an awesome comeback story. And hey, even if you crash and burn, that'll be great, too. For... me and the doc, not necessarily for you.
All right. We're at an airport. Where to first?
The loo. This coffee ran straight through me.
This guy. Not gonna lie, I had a bit of smile on my face too. The second she was like, I told you, you're lit. I'm like, I know I'm lit. I got hold in WWE. It's time to make a comeback. Oh, cool. Look at that. I got the motion capture studio arena. That's cool. All right, let's keep going.
On my flight over here, I was thinking about how we met.
You couldn't stand me. Said I should quit wrestling and go back to where I came from.
Well, that wasn't very helpful, was it? I was actually thinking of what happened after that. You wrestled on some shows I was promoting, and you were impressive as hell. However, there was one thing you always churned down.
The bartender at the pub? You were constantly trying to set me up with her, but she was like 75.
Damn.
No, not that. I mean, I always refused to do a British Rules match. And by the way, Amelia passed away last year. God rest her soul.
Those matches are super restrictive. Way too many rules for my style. I like to do my own thing.
Now, is that working out for you? There's a lesson to be learnt from working within a structure.
Okay, Shawn Michaels. Look, I see what you're getting at, but I don't think you can relate to what happened to me in WWE.
Really? When I was in WCW, they asked me to wear a stupid robe and wig and be the stereotypical blue-blood British guy, and I refused. You know who they asked next? Triple H.
Oops.
He turned out okay, didn't he? Sometimes you have to learn how to play within the system.
And trust the process, right?
Not what I was going to say, but sure. What I learned is you can wear the wig for a bit and then you can always take it off. But at least you gave it a fair shot. So what you say, we head over to the UK and you finally compete in a British rules match. Prove to me you're ready to wear a wig.
I'll give it a shot.
Okay, fine, I'll give it a shot. At least I won't have to deal with any more awkward situations at the pub.
Great. And by the way, Amelia's younger sister's the bartender now. I think you love her.
How
young? Die over 72.
Oh, never
mind. Let's go get our flights before you say anything else that changes my mind.
Deadass. Oh, and I get the Club UK arena. I fuck with that. Leeds, England. It couldn't have been Wales. Come on, man. It's somewhere I've always wanted to go is Wales, England. I don't know. I don't know why. Just Wales seems like to always be the way for me.
How you feeling? Did you knock off that pesky jet lag?
Yeah, and I know British rules matches can be grueling, but I'm ready to give one a shot.
I hope you're ready to give more than one shot.
What do you mean?
This is actually a British rules tournament. As in, you'll be competing in multiple British rules matches.
This is gonna be stupid.
I agreed to do one, not an entire tournament.
I know you wouldn't have come over here if you found out you had to do more than one, but here's the thing. If you don't get your act together, you'll lose in the first round, and you won't have to worry about any subsequent matches, will you?
Oh, that's crazy.
I'm already regretting this.
Oi, suck it up! You're gonna be fine. And besides, the crowd is already here, so there's no backing out now.
Bullshit. I can hop right back on the plane right now. Head my back ass over to the States. Damn. I'm gonna have to change that shirt, aren't I? Can't say WWE on lock anymore. I'm not the lock.
Okay, Tavish isn't around. What'd you think of what he did to get you over here?
Not surprised at all. Tavish means well, but he'll lie his butt off if he thinks the situation calls for it.
Does the fact that this is a tournament change your approach?
Now that I'm here, I'm not going to take the easy way out. If I have to compete in three of these British rules matches to win the tournament, then that's what I'm going to do. It could really help kickstart my comeback.
This is awkward, but I wanted to seem cool. I honestly have no idea what a British rules style match is.
Neither
it's been around forever here in the UK. The matches are 2 out of 3 falls, and there's no leaving the ring or top rope moves allowed.
Oh, so stupid.
Yeah, definitely.
Bottom line, it's going to be very tough to win this tournament, especially since it's all taking place in one night. Nonetheless, I'm just happy to be out of the WWE bubble, and no matter how it goes, I look forward to getting out there and being myself.
How do I still have pyro? I kind of just smoked up the whole area. My bad, guys. Yeah, I just kind of broke all them moves. It's crazy, though. I can't leave the ring. I can't do top rope moves. This is going to be so fucked up to me. Like, imagine getting fired so you go back to the UK, bro. Alright, they got me going up against this Randy. Let me just go ahead and get him taken care of. Well, since I have to defeat him under British rules match, what happens if I just throw this guy out of the ring? Does that immediately call for a DQ on him and I win? Nope, it just doesn't force him to leave. Great. 2 out of 3. Oh, not no damn trio, whoa. Get your bitch ass back. Oh, what the hell, he monkey flipping. Tell him to put his shoes back on. What the fuck? That man just completely walked off my damn punch like it was nothing. That man is no selling me. What? What? Oh no. Oh no, get off of me, sir. You gotta go somewhere. Nope, not so fast. Come here. This is gonna be some bullshit for the next. Oh my god, he's in there. I'm being freaking. Wait, what? No top rope moves, bitch. Yeah. That man went to the top rope and forgot no top rope moves. Yeah. Yeah, you must have forgotten. I didn't. So I'm gonna need you to sit down. Welcome to the tourney, bitch. It's my tournament now. Yeah. Not to be played with, bitch. German. Into that big clothesline. I'm waiting for him to reverse again so he doesn't reverse my signature. But he's. There it is. Got your ass. 1, 2. Of course he did. Oh, no, you don't. Sit your dumb ass down for 2 seconds. Oh, let's put him out of his misery. You son of a bitch. This guy in the monkey flips is insane. What the hell? What is this? What is this? Oh. God damn. Mr. Athletic over here. Yo, I really? I backed up out of the way for a reason. Give me a break. I don't think so. Get him out of here, coach. He's not built like this. We're back in the UK. We're making a statement out here tonight. Like, this is gonna be so damn stupid. I'm not getting over this. We're really out here in the UK. I can't leave the ring. I can't go top rope. Like, bro, what? Technically not top rope. Springboard counts. I wonder. Oh, where are you rolling to, bitch? I ain't nowhere to go. Yeah, ain't nowhere. Oh! I don't think so. Bitch! Oh, hell no! See, y'all really came out here thinking it was all that in the back. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. Got your ass. Come here. That's the first call. He's done. He's a duns man. 1, 2, 3. Okay. One more. We got it. Oh yeah, what you gonna do now? I will put you out the pasture today. Keep trying me. He's trying me. I went for that finisher so fast the second I got it. I ain't gonna lie, I did. You caught me? Okay. Oh, I'm screwed. Yeah, he's going for a finisher or a signature on that. Wait, is he using mine? He's using mine! He's a bitch! No, you don't. Not so fast, bitch. He's using my signatures against me. It's crazy. He's using my signatures and finishers against me. He's using Move Thief. He's a bitch for that. So I'm gonna have to put him in his place. Nah, you taking too long there. This annoying prick. I saw the option for dirty pin. I'm not above looking for the easy way out. Oh, I got comebacks. That's right. Yeah, not this time. Yeah, definitely not this time. Sit down. Got him. You gonna use my finisher against me? Bitch, let me show you how we do it. Night. He's done. I win. There's no way. I don't know the comeback, so if I try to go for it, I might screw up. I pressed the wrong button. I folded. There's no way. Get him off of me. Yeah, get him off of me, please. Roll him up like you did Kofi. He's done. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Woo, we got roll up this nice. I gotta switch to a comeback, I know. Yeah, hype up the crowd. We in the UK. We made it to the UK. We shouldn't be out here, but we out here. continue this tournament in the next episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed the past couple episodes. Obviously, I'm going to try to keep this going, you know, posting one video a day of WWE every day. And then, of course, on weekends, I'll probably hit you with more double uploads where it'll be one episode of WWE and then probably an episode of Dead Space or Hogwarts Legacy just to, you know, finish off those games because I got Star Wars dropping at the end of April. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure to like, comment down below what else you want to play, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll talk to you all in the next episode. Deuces.